psych, don't you?
In 1966, a freak lightning storm took the life of an ordinary man and turned him into something extraordinary. This man became known as the Legend of Green Man, or Legend, so they thought, until in 2006, four friends investigated the legend. It turned out to be true. Coming in 2007, the lone survivor goes back for revenge. You try to go on with life, you try to move on, you think that maybe one day you'll forget, maybe it was just a dream, you wake up, but it's not a dream. I have to go back. I keep replaying it in my head, losing my friends, but I need to go back. I need to find the Green Man. I need answers. I need the truth. Or is this gonna kill again?
Still get dude on Urban Legend.
You're the one dragging us all these weird places.
Yeah. The man-eating dog and Frisco's farm.
But that was real, I swear.
The dead house. Yeah. The dead house. You made your friends sit around in the house running around screaming.
I drag us to all these things. Oh, you're being fun. There is this one place in that house.
No, I didn't say that.
Come on, Green Man's Tunnel?
Don't do this.
Never heard of it. You guys have never heard of it.
Made that up, didn't
you?
No, I've heard of it.
It's Captain the Legend of Green Man. Never heard of it? No. I don't like dream up on a hill.
Dude, just play with that house. Don't even go for it.
Did you hear that? Dude! Dude, that was sweet. I think it'd be fun. So it's around here then? Yeah, it's right here.
Legend of Green Man's Tunnel 2, Return to Evil.